और माय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ए सीबीए केस, पोस्ट सीबीए केस, पोस्ट स्ट्रोक पैरालिसिस। दिस टाइप्स ऑफ पेशेंट्स आर ट्रीटेड नॉट ओनली बाय मेडिकेशंस बट फिजियोथेरेपी इज वेरी वेरी एसेंशियल। थरो एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द मसल्स ऑफ द बॉडी बाय एन एक्सपर्ट और बाय द फैमिली मेंबर्स are essential and indispensable to free activities of the patient. I am showing some of the examples. See this left-sided, the patient had an attack of left-sided hemiplegia and there is stiffness of the muscles. This should be exercised, extended like this. This is this hand. There is a tendency to all time flexion. The flexion should not be continued. The hand should be extended like this. The hand should raise the upwards. See, this is the walking or gait. नीचे बसते पारबे चेष्टा करो कतला पारो वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू सिट डाउन बुझते तुम्हें करो ना शुद्ध भात खाच बस बस আগে বললে হবে পিটি পিটি করো ভাই এখন বলছে আমাদের ভয় পাচ্ছে বাড়তে বললে তোমাকে একটু দিয়ে দেবে পুরুষত্ব দেখাবে কি করে দেখালাম ধারে করবে এরকম বাঁদিক ডান দিক বাঁদিক ডান দিক সামনে পিছনে সামনে পিছনে হাত তুলবে তোর এই হাত একদম ব্যায়াম হচ্ছে না হাত উঠছেই না ব্যায়াম করতে দিচ্ছ না ধাপ ধাপ করে সরিয়ে দিচ্ছ হোয়াট হ্যাপেন টু ইউ এসে করতে হবে তোমার আস্তে আস্তে তুলতে হবে রোজ এরকম করে তুলতে হবে বসো চেয়ারে বসো খেলো So what we observed, my friends, we have observed there is great stiffness of the joints and muscles of the superior extremity. So if we consult the repertory extremities, stiffness of the upper limbs, there are medicines, costicum, rastox, etc. Costicum is a very important paralytic stiffness. This is a paralytic stiffness. So costicum is the medicine, paralytic stiffness, writing while costicum. So according to symptom similarity and considering the disease, the post cerebral stroke paralysis and stiffness, I have already given costicum in different potencies. Costicum 1 to 6, 7 to 10, 11 to 13, 17 to 20, 21 to 24. So still left-sided hemiplegia and muscles are very, very stiff. there is a lack of physiotherapy. Prescar bodhe jacche, physiotherapy thik moton hocche na. Now there are some important medicines also, Rastox. So Rastox is complementary to Causticum. So this time I may switch over, as there is not much progress, there is not much improvement by Causticum. At this time I want to prescribe Rastox. So let's prescribe Rastox 1 mg, 12 doses BD, and let's see the result, my friends. I shall share with the result. Along with this, the physiotherapy is very, very important. I have already given the advice to the patient. So let's see the result.